Oh, that's a nacho dip. Got some tacos. Listen, you don't have to be fat, skinny, tall, short. I don't care what you are. Everybody loves a good cheesy nacho dip. It looks like we've got some pepper, jalapeno cheddar, maybe Monterey Jack, cream cheese, white cheddar, some onions, green, red chilies going in there. Hit it with some more taco seasoning. Hell yes. I love the fact like the onions are gonna like just seep into the flavor. We're gonna throw that on the grill. Is that a oh, it's a Traeger. I need a Traeger so bad. My broke ass can only afford the $12 Walmart floor model that's broken and doesn't work, but that looks fan friggin' tastic. I just throw it back and smoke, get some more flavor. Hell yeah, what are you doing with that? Ah, I forgot that was on the top. That's a ribeye. It's a beautiful looking ribeye steak, if I don't mind saying so myself. I'm assuming we're gonna cube that up, or we're gonna smoke that in the Traeger as well. Probably hit it with a little bit of spice and make it everything nice. There it is. Look at that. Look, man, I'm calling this shit out. Let me go. All right. You could probably put it in the pan, stick it in the smoker next to the cheese. Am I going to put it in the cheese? They're going to smoke with the cheese? Nope. Our own flat top. Hey, nothing wrong with that. Throw it in the flat top, get a good hard sear on, maybe a little bit of crispy, crunchy. Dip that into the cheese. Bob, you're freaking uncle, man. Look at that. That looks fantastic. And the taco season on that would be delicious. Just drop that shit in, right? Never gonna be a skinny man. I'm gonna eat that whole thing on the couch by myself with a spoon.